Dauphin County now, where the county's buying blighted properties. The goal, fix up as many as possible. News 8's Dauphin County reporter Porcha Johnson shows us the first property that'll be purchased.
Dauphin has a lot of blighted homes, like this one in the 200 block of Lincoln Street.
When I grew up here, it used to be the nicest house on the block. It used to be one of the nicest houses on the block.
Now it has major problems.
There's water problems, there's odor problems, there's animal problems.
Lucinda Pollard Parker feels it's hurting the value of her home. And that's a problem Dauphin County Commissioner George Hartwick understands.
We know that if there's one blighted property that's in a block, it may reduce the value up to 20% to 25%.
He says the county's Land Bank Authority, a group tasked with fixing up blighted and vacant properties, recently made the decision to move forward and buy its first property. And it's the one that's next to Parker's house. The Land Bank will use the county's gaming funds to rehab the home.
I'm just grateful and glad that the county is finally going to step in and take over and do something about it.
Once this property is back on the tax rolls, the agreement is that 50% of the real estate tax revenue must go to the county's land bank.
50% is better than none. At this point, we're getting nothing.
Stilton Mayor Tom Acree says buying this property is a win-win situation.
The property is sitting there. Is it boarded up? Is it, you know, everything is turned off, the water is turned off, the power is turned off. So we gain all that back to our communion.
And potentially bring back the nice house Parker once knew. In Stilton, Porcha Johnson, News 8.
The land bank hopes to close on the home by the end of the year.